Looking for a new car or truck? TheAutoChannel.com has the most complete and up-to-date pricing, vehicle specifications, and reviews.
And now, Cutter Mazda dealers present Ohana Road, Hawaii's automotive TV magazine. Featuring all the latest and greatest cars, trucks, vans, and SUVs coming your way. A visit with celebrity car enthusiasts. A look at fabulous classics and cars of tomorrow. Meet local stars and cars. All that and a bunch of Maloney. Right here on Ohana Road. With your hosts, Dale Payson and Yasmin Dar.
Aloha, everyone, and welcome to another edition of Hawaii's award-winning local car show, Ohana Road. I'm your host, Dale Payson, and on tonight's show, it's all about Mazda. Yasmin Dar and I will shine the new car spotlight on the latest in Zoom Zoom from this innovative automaker. Then on Car Mania, we'll show you a crazy car idea you've got to see to believe, a suitcase that turns into a car. On Concepts and Classics, we'll visit the Detroit Auto Show for a look at the latest concept car from Mazda called the Furai. And on Hawaii Stars and Cars, our resident Kukui Nut Pipi visits with some local car lovers and their vintage rides. All that plus a bunch of Maloney. So kick back in your papasan chair and cruise with us for a bit. Tonight's ride down Ohana Road starts right after this.
Mazda now offers you a choice of two crossover SUVs. The sports car-inspired CX-7 delivers performance that's uniquely Mazda. And the seven-passenger CX-9 will spoil you at every turn. The five-passenger CX-7 and the seven-passenger CX-9. Two Mazda crossover SUVs. Designed and engineered the Zoom Zoom way. Zoom, zoom,
zoom. I'm Bobby Likas, and I've discovered a fountain of youth for cars. One reason our cars get old before their time is the same thing that keeps them going. Fuel. The carbon deposits left by fuel burned in your engine can choke off its air and fuel mixture, reducing efficiency. The BG Fuel Service removes harmful carbon buildup, dramatically improves power and mileage, and includes BG44K to treat the entire fuel system.
44K is great. BG.
If bling is your thing, get it from DJ's Motorsports. Billet grills, exhaust systems, air ride suspension, Lambo doors, performance accessories, car audio and alarms, and wheels, wheels and more wheels. DJ's Motorsports, serving Hawaii from three convenient locations, Kaneohe, Waipahu, and Nimitz. DJ's Motorsports, get your bling on.
In Europe and Japan, there's a class of vehicle called a space wagon. Smaller than a traditional minivan, the space wagon is aimed at smaller families looking for a nimble and practical solution to the need for size and economy. The new Mazda 5 offers twin sliding rear doors as well as a third row of seats, but in a smaller package and at an affordable price.
The 2008 Mazda 5 is a six-passenger compact minivan or space wagon. For this model year, the Mazda 5 is powered by a 2.3-liter four-cylinder 153-horsepower engine with either a five-speed manual transmission or a five-speed automatic. And for safety, every Mazda 5 comes with four-wheel anti-lock brakes and front, side, and side curtain airbags. The Mazda 5's minivan-like seating and cargo versatility, as well as its wagon size and pricing, make it one of the most affordable compact wagons. And the Mazda 5's cool sliding side doors make it perfect for tight parking spaces. The new Mazda 5 also has a sporty suspension, giving it Mazda's trademark zoom zoom handling. Compact minivans, or space wagons, have been very popular in Europe and Japan for many years. Now families in America are discovering an economical way to deal with narrow streets, limited parking spaces, and high fuel prices. The new Mazda 5.
Now let's check in with Yasmin at Aloha Tower Marketplace, where she's with Mazda's award-winning new crossover utility vehicle, the CX-9. Yasmin?
Thanks, Dale. The Mazda CX-9 was selected Motor Trend Magazine's SUV of the Year, and it's Mazda's largest vehicle ever. We really call it a CUV, or crossover utility vehicle, but it's got lots of space. The CX-9 is a foot longer than the Nissan Murano or Toyota Highlander, and offers a third row with room for up to 7 adults.
Named Motor Trend Magazine's SUV of the Year, the new Mazda CX-9 is a 7-passenger crossover utility vehicle, or CUV. The CX-9 combines the passenger capacity of a minivan or full-sized SUV with the handling and fuel economy of a family sedan. All are powered by a 3.5-liter 263-horsepower V6 engine, matched to a 6-speed automatic transmission with a manual shift mode. Front-wheel drive is standard, while optional all-wheel drive is available on all three trims. Standard safety features include anti-lock brakes, traction and stability control, and side curtain airbags with rollover sensors. 7-passenger seating with a roomy third row, coupled with a car-like unibody feel and 4-wheel independent suspension, delivers a fun, smooth, planted ride along with lots of Mazda Zoom Zoom.
This is a true luxury CUV, and it will run on regular 87-octane gas. Plus, Mazda Zoom Zoom comes standard. You could take one around the block to see for yourself at your Hawaii Mazda dealer. Dale?
Thanks, Yasmin. Imagine going on a vacation and taking an extra suitcase to hold your car. That's right, a car in your suitcase. I know it may sound crazy, but back in the early 90s, Mazda held a design contest to build a car small enough to fit in a suitcase. Although it never made it to actual production, it really did work. We found some vintage film and we thought you'd like to see it, so here it is just for you on Weto Coley's Car Mania.
Call it a modern miracle. A car so compact you can take it anywhere and pack it up like a suitcase. In fact, it is a suitcase.
You've got fully functional turn signals and brake lights. So it's ready to hit the road and take you to your destination.
It's called, oddly enough, the suitcase car. A 3-wheeled subcompact miniature machine that can blast up to 25 miles per hour. Call it luggage with optional extras. A steering wheel, horn, and headlights all loaded into a Samsonite. Unpack it and you're ready to roll in just seconds. And if parking is in short supply, don't worry. Just fold it up and take it in.
Home sweet garage.
But don't plan on driving this suitcase onto the open road. This little buggy doesn't come equipped with a driver's side airbag. Then again, a luggage rack is not an option either.
It works on about a gallon's worth of gas, which will last you pretty much all day of rigorous driving.
And with auto theft on the rise, this is one piece of luggage you'll want to keep an eye on. After all, with its built-in handy carrying case, the suitcase car is liable to disappear.
Are you enjoying the show?
Because there's more Ohana Road.
Coming up right after this.
That's him.
With the kind of craftsmanship, devotion to detail, and seriously cool stuff that goes into the Mazda 3.
Hey, Mike, can I have my car back now?
Some people might never want to get out. Mazda 3, 5-door and 4-door, designed and engineered the Zoom Zoom way.
Hey, you ready yet?
Dude, I forgot my towel.
Don't worry. I got my assets covered.
Dude, I'm sorry.
Weta Coley seat covers. It's like having a wetsuit for your seats. They're waterproof, snagproof, and stainproof. Ask for the original by name, Weta Coley.
To some people, cars and trucks are everything. To others, they're just transportation. Whatever your interest level is, you'll find more at theautochannel.com. The Auto Channel has a million pages of content, No, I don't mean a million pages. I mean a million pages, including thousands of videos. And the Auto Channel has dozens of searchable databases with the latest new and used pricing information. And it's all free. TheAutoChannel.com. There's nothing else like it.
If bling is your thing, get it from DJ's Motorsports. Billet grills, exhaust systems, air ride suspension, Lambo doors, performance accessories, car audio and alarms, and wheels, wheels and more wheels. DJ's Motorsports, serving Hawaii from three convenient locations, Kaneohe, Waipahu, and Nimitz. DJ's Motorsports, get your bling on.
Whenever we visit the big mainland auto shows, we always look for the concept cars. You know, the outside-the-box designs of the future. And the big hit at this year's Detroit Auto Show was from Mazda. It's called the Furai, and of course we had to bring it home to you on this week's installment of Concepts and Classics.
Mazda has long had a tradition of debuting off-the-wall and extremely striking concept cars at major international auto shows annually. Most of these, like the Nagare and the Hakaze, are purely design exercises intended to test public reaction to various futuristic form and function features. Most do not run. However, Mazda's latest dream car, the Furai, is a runner. A hot runner. With Le Mans racing credentials, and plenty of zoom zoom. Unveiled at the recent North American International Auto Show, the name Furai is loosely interpreted to mean sound of the wind. The two-seater hardtop clearly has endurance racing ambitions, and according to Mazda design director Fritz von Holzhausen, Furai is a car for the track and the street, and was created to express function, with particular emphasis on guiding air over and through the vehicle's body. Furai is powered by a 450-horsepower Renesis 3 rotary engine tuned to run on ethanol-gasoline blends. Other features include a 6-speed paddle shift transmission, BBS wheels on Kumho tires, Brembo brakes, butterfly-style doors, and an undercar air diffuser. The protrusion from the roof is known as an air fang and is a functional air scoop. Recently tested at Mazda Raceway, where else, the Furai proved to be a very capable high-performance car that just may have an eye on a Le Mans assault along with Porsche and Acura. And why not? Mazda won the fabled round-the-clock race in 1991. Test drivers tell us that if this is the case, get your order in for earplugs, as the rotary at 12,000 RPM is beautifully loud and racy. Mazda Furai looks furious.
Time to bring it back home to the islands. And what better way to do that than to visit with our Kolohe friend Pipi, as he has some fun Hawaiian style with some local boys and their classic cars on this week's Hawaii Stars and Cars.
Hawaii Stars and Cars, brought to you by the Honolulu Advertiser, Hawaii's newspaper. Find your next great deal on wheels in the Advertiser's Hawaii's Cars section.
Connecting. It's what we do, with local stories that take you there as life unfolds. The Honolulu Advertiser is here for you, 24 hours a day, with nearly 900 dedicated employees, bringing you the stories you want and the values you need. We're here to keep that bond. The Honolulu Advertiser, Hawaii's newspaper. Shift into overdrive and find the ride of your life every Sunday in Hawaii's Cars. It's the best and brightest auto section around, now in the Sunday Honolulu Advertiser.
All
from the windward side should be proud of this brother right here, Jerry Martin. How you, bro?
Super!
Super! And I'm Dupa, and we're going to tell you about a super duper car right here. We're looking at a Henry what? J. Kaiser.
Henry J. 1951.
Now, does it come like this straight off the floor? I mean, what did you do to this beautiful car? It's unbelievable.
Well, if Henry J. was here today, he'd probably slap me in the head.
Okay, what kind of motor we got?
I have a 350 Chevy motor. It's automatic with a 350 trans. It rides on air. I did a lot of customizing, and I did do most of the work myself.
Does this car, I know it says it rides on air, does it have air conditioning?
It has air conditioning, power steering, power brakes, and a lot of money went into it.
Jerry Martin over here, 1951 Henry J. Kaiser. Wow, there you go, you heard it. It's a beep beep horn. Come over here, brother Dave, and tell us about this beautiful car you're rolling in.
This is my 1969 Plymouth Roadrunner. It's an island car. It's got some island rust, but I've had it for about 2 years, and I really enjoy driving it around out here.
Love having real metal surrounding you on the freeways, huh?
Absolutely, real metal. Real metal and real carbureted engine. Yeah.
Oh yeah, you can definitely smell the difference, my brother. Why choose this and not one Toyota?
Oh, because how many of these do you see running around? I mean, they don't hardly exist anymore. So it's nice to be different and, you know, not own a Mustang. There's Mustangs all over the island, right? Why not have some Mopar iron instead?
Hey, no offense, okay, Mustang guys? I'm a Mustang guy too, all right? All right, we're hoping to see this car with a brand new paint job at the next car show. Is that a deal?
Yeah, we'll see.
Dave, thank you, my brother.
Thanks, Peepy. If you've just joined us, we're shining the new car spotlight on some of the latest models from Mazda. All new for this model year, the redesigned Mazda Tribute is a compact SUV with sporty car-like handling, surprising V6 performance, and rewarding value for the money. Roomy and comfortable on the inside, stylish and practical on the outside. The all-new Tribute is fun to drive wherever you take it.
The Mazda Tribute is a compact sport utility vehicle known for its sporty handling and car-like ride, surprising V6 performance, and rewarding value for the money. The Tribute is a 5-passenger, 4-door compact SUV with a rear lift gate and separate opening rear glass window. Tribute is also available in either standard manual transmission or 4-speed automatic, and in front-wheel drive or all-wheel drive. Tribute also comes in 3 trim levels, Sport, Touring, and Grand Touring. For this model year, the new Mazda Tribute is equipped with 4-wheel independent suspension, a premium entertainment system, and power-assisted rack and pinion steering with speed-sensitive variable assist. Available safety features include side curtain airbags, front side airbags, and ABS with traction control. Combining luxury appointments, a sporty driving feel, and great fuel economy, the new Mazda Tribute.
Now let's check back in with Yasmin down at Aloha Tower Marketplace, where she's celebrating a special 40th anniversary of Mazda's iconic sports car, now called the RX-8. Yasmin?
That's right, Dale. This is the newest version of Mazda's sleek 4-seat RX-8 sports car, the 40th anniversary model. Hot performer? I'd say yes. This rotary-powered sports icon won its class at the recent Daytona 24-hour race, beating the likes of Porsche and Audi.
To commemorate 40 years of Mazda's rotary engine vehicles sold globally, Mazda is introducing a limited edition 40th anniversary RX-8. The aggressively styled RX-8 is a true 4-seat sports car, thanks to its near-perfect 50-50 weight distribution and its lightweight, high-revving rotary engine. The RX-8's freestyle doors make entering and exiting the rear seats much easier than a typical 2-door sports car. Inside, the 40th anniversary RX-8 features Cosmo Red genuine leather power adjustable front seats with lumbar support. Special equipment includes xenon headlights to light the road ahead and a 300-watt Bose stereo system. For safety, the Mazda RX-8 comes with front side and side curtain airbags, 4-wheel anti-lock disc brakes, and stability and traction control. And like all Mazdas, Zoom Zoom comes standard.
And for the 40th anniversary edition, Mazda has dressed up the RX-8 with a metropolitan gray paint, a Cosmo red interior, and 18-inch sports wheels. Check it out for yourself at your Hawaii Mazda dealer. Dale?
Thank you, Yasmin. Our old friend Bill says that back before the days of TV talk shows, huge media campaigns, and the internet, the big Hollywood movie studios used movie posters to promote the latest releases. And he's found a few he can't wait to show you, coming up next on A Bunch of Maloney.
We know what you're thinking.
Is there more Ohana Road?
Yes, coming up right after this.
Mazda now offers you a choice of two crossover SUVs. The sports car-inspired CX-7 delivers performance that's uniquely Mazda. And the seven-passenger CX-9 will spoil you at every turn. The five-passenger CX-7 and the seven-passenger CX-9. Two Mazda crossover SUVs.
Zoom, zoom.
Designed and engineered the Zoom Zoom way.
Zoom, zoom, zoom.
Hey, you ready yet? Dude, I forgot my towel.
Don't worry. I got my assets covered.
Dude, I'm sorry.
Weta Kolay seat covers. It's like having a wetsuit for your seats. They're waterproof, snagproof, and stainproof. Ask for the original by name. Weta Kolay.
That's him.
With the kind of craftsmanship, devotion to detail, and seriously cool stuff that goes into the Mazda 3.
Hey, Mike, can I have my car back now?
Some people might never want to get out.
Zoom, zoom.
Mazda 3, 5-door and 4-door, designed and engineered the Zoom Zoom way.
Today, if producers want to promote the latest big flick, they book their star on Jay Leno, place a flashy trailer at the beginning of a new DVD from Blockbuster, or hire that guy with the deep voice to do a fancy ad campaign. But back in the old days, they just got an artist to paint a movie poster and then paid some kid to pin him up all over town. Of course, Bill loves car movies, and he's found some old posters of some of his favorites. Hey, did they have cars back then? Bill reminds me they certainly did. In fact, stay right where you are, because here he is now with A Bunch of Maloney.
I've done a couple of bunch ofs about car movies, racing movies, the good, the bad, and the ugly. And recently I came across a fascinating bunch of car movie posters. And they're colorful, stupid, funny, corny, and while most of them are from Europe and Asia, yeah, they made car movies everywhere. And if you're ready for a few chuckles, we'll go way back and take a look at some doozies. Now, this one was made in 1926. It was called Speed Crazy. The next year, racing icon Barney Oldfield made the first auto race movie. Remember the Bowery Boys, Kings of Crass? They made in Fast Company. Now, Mickey Rooney's dirt track racing movie, The Big Wheel, had a following in Japan. One of the better racing flicks was Clark Gable's To Please a Lady. And you'll love this one, The Race That Thrills. It's murder on wheels. Sell tickets. Tony Curtis would make a movie about anything. Here's Johnny Dark, 1954, Technicolor yet. Who could ever forget James Dean's screen debut in Rebel Without a Cause? That actually was 53 years ago. Here's how Kirk Douglas' movie, The Racers, appeared on a Belgian movie poster. Here's a must-see movie, Hot Cars. A stop-at-nothing blonde, a buck-hungry guy, a red rocket racket. Where can I buy a ticket? How about Drag Strip Girl, with the poster showing dirt track roadsters? Teenage Thunder. Chicken ain't just a word, it's murder. This turkey ran along with Ghost of Drag Strip Hollow. With the Hot Rod Gang, of course. Would you believe in good old Jack Nicholson made a Lulu called The Wild Ride? How about a little death each day and a lot of love every night on The Young Racers? teen singer heartthrob Frankie Avalon, Fireball 500. Well, there were a few good ones. James Garner's Grand Prix, Steve McQueen's Le Mans, and if you really want to get off the wall, the killer car Christine. Now, I couldn't find any posters on the two dumbest car racing movies ever made, Tom Cruise's Days of Thunder and Sylvester Stallone's Driven, but that's it for Car Flicks. I'm Bill Maloney. Keep the tack in the red and stay ahead.
That's a wrap for this week's show. Hope you found something you like. Remember, Ohana Road airs twice a week, Saturday nights at 6 and Sunday nights at 11, right here on Island Television, KITV4. Hope you'll tell your friends about us. To watch past episodes of Ohana Road on your computer, visit theautochannel.com and click on the Ohana Road logo. For the latest show info, be sure to check out the Ohana Road page every Friday in the Honolulu Advertisers TGIF section. And for more about your favorite Ohana Road personalities, surf over to ohanaroad.net. That's .net. On the next Ohana Road, it's a wild ride across the Mexican desert as we see what it takes to win a grueling off-road race called the Baja 1000. On Concepts and Classics, we take our annual trip to the Monterey Peninsula in California for one of the world's premier car shows, the famous Pebble Beach Concours d'Elegance and Concorso Italiano. Then it's back home to the islands as we catch up with our own funny guy, Pee-Pee, who's having fun with some local folks and their classic cars. All that plus a bunch of Maloney. Hope you'll join us. Until then, I'm Dale Payson. Mahalo, everybody. You can catch Ohana Road twice a week, Saturday nights at 6 and Sunday nights at 11 on KITV4. Ohana Road would like to wish Weto Kohli a happy 20th anniversary in Hawaii. Catering by Hooters Restaurant. Dale Payson's Aloha shirts provided by Mamo Howell. Yasmin Dar's wardrobe courtesy of Precious Boutique. Inter-Island air transportation provided by Go Airlines. Cars brought to you by Cutter Mazda Dealers.
Go to bed!
Oh, man!
Hey, cool video, huh? Now's a good time to search the AutoChannel.com's buyer's guides to quickly and easily find the most in-depth news, specs, prices, rebates, crash ratings, and recalls for every brand of vehicle sold in North America. TheAutoChannel.com. There's nothing else like it.